I didn't get your name.
Never thought I'd paint the perfect picture. Passionate when pen was hitting paper. Pride would make me say I'm greater than most of these rap creators. Listen and diss them with the sincerest cynicism, the simplest lyricism. They all flunking rap wisdom. Mainstream Christian subtraction, addition. The attraction is missing. If it's whacked, then I don't listen. I was blessed with a gift when I started to rhyme. It's like LeBron with the ball since I wrote my first rhyme. Traitors' dimes look like I'm 9 for 9 with 30 seconds left in the first. Obey your thirst. Could I burst with false humility? I'm cursed with raw ability. Co-founder of the symphony. Need I say more? Write raps and serve the Lord. Leave crowds floored. Respected and adored. This travel road's been my reward. My heart I've poured out on pages of rhymes. Got empty libraries of books trapped up in my mind. And everything's fine.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration? I didn't mean to do that. Please, continue. You were saying something about best intention. What's the matter? Oh, you were finished. Oh, well, allow me to retort.
Poetic license lets me tear them up like Tyson. They should be afraid and frightened. They ain't worth they waiting, writing. I smite men like titans in tight pants who might dance and heighten the right hand that comes through like lightning. Past the point of poison, pin my prose potion is explosive. I'm not the rap Moses, but flows better than most with the art of dart throwing, writing, composing. Paul says we cannot boast if we are God's chosen. And that's what I'ma roll with. It's out of context, I know it. But what's a rap song without that moment when dudes get to Googling cause they don't have the notion? You're just a wave in the ocean. You're just a wave in the ocean. A man waving in the ocean, staring down the moment when you can't keep floating. You need a savior.
You read the Bible, Yes. Shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children.